in my defense, was done in 92, and it was a collage video. And the idea of that video was to take out certain shots of Freddie's career and Freddie's life, and basically try to tell the visual story of his aspects, of his character, of his, performance in one song. The lyrics fitted so well on Freddie that it was almost as if it was written for him. The song was actually from the musical Time, where he contributed that song. And I was going for very rare shots. So in this collage, I tried to find outtakes from videos, when actually the take is over and the camera was still rolling. I tried to find private moments that we filmed over the years. For example, one shot where he was sitting on the terrace in Budapest, and you just see that he's just thinking, which is one of the rare moments where he was not running around doing something crazy. I remember that it was very, very emotional to do this, because it was not long after he passed away, and some of the pictures fitted so well that I remember that we all, had tears in our eyes when we did it. It was also very important to me that we have a lot of shots in where he is having a good time and laughing, because I didn't want to do that song just with the overall atmosphere of, being sad of his leavings. That's not what he would have liked us to do. So you see him laughing, you see him having a good time, you see the stage persona, you see the intimate person, you see him kissing people like Mary Austin, who were very important in his life, or when Mary showed him her then newborn baby. So this is intimate sort of backstage moments combined with great moments of at the peak of his career, and combined with shots that represent that he was always trying to have a good time. And I think that few minutes sum up very good what Freddie Mercury was about.